flying from flower to flower. Thomas was surprised.
Come back, bees! Come back to your hive!
The bees weren't listening to Thomas. They were too busy buzzing in the field. Thomas tried again.
I need a
listening to Thomas.
Fizzling fireboxes. I can't keep Farmer Trotter empty.
Then an idea flew into Thomas's funnel.
The bees like flowers. I will chuck my in the call and pick up the flatbed of flowers. Then the bees will buzz around my flowers and back to their hive.
So Thomas pulled from his flatbed. Then he steamed swiftly away. Thomas arrived at Farmer McCoy's farm. He saw his flatbed of flowers.
I'm sure he'll mind if I borrow his flowers. I'll bring them back as soon as the bees are in their hives again.
And Thomas puffed happily back to the field. The bees were still buzzing busily from flower to flower in the field. But the bees left the field and buzzed all around Thomas. They flew into his funnel. They buzzed his boiler and whizzed his wheels.
Trembling tracks! This flatbed of flowers wasn't a good idea. Go away, bees! Please! Buzz into your...
But the bees weren't listening to Thomas. They were too busy buzzing.
I must race like the wind, and maybe the bees will be blown up and fly back to their hives.
So Thomas pumped his pistons and raced away.
Bye-bye.
But the bees didn't mind the wind. Thomas like a buzzing cloud. Thomas tucked aside.
Very well, bees. You won't leave me. I will leave you.
Thomas was uncoupled from his flatbed of flowers and clickety-clacked away down the track.
Now the buzzing bees won't bother me. Yeah. They're too busy making honey
Thomas jumped to a junction.
Bye-bye. Say bye bye.
Surprised to see his friend.
Bye. Hello, bye bye, bananas.
Nom,
nom, nom, nom. Bye bye, nom, nom, nom. Bye bye.
Thomas looked at his wise friend Hero. He hadn't looked after the bees, he hadn't looked after their hives, and he hadn't taken the woodland track.
Clap your hands, clap your hands.
Taken Hero's flower.
Clap your hands.
Hero, I have been very
Say
sick.
Hi.
I've been everything you told me
hi.
Not to be. But now, I will do everything you told me to do. Please wait for me here. I will...